cries for pain, for sorrow, for blood on the tip of Cupid's arrow, for time that we beg God to borrow, knowing full well we're gonna dishonor him tomorrow, for sanity, for holics, for junky, for freedom, for acres, for donkey, for society, for family, for country, for the parrot and the stars. Wailing for the death of my status, so it's often wise to get some sleep. Our true friends are knocking on my coffin. I type together my thoughts, I keep it sensible. Release up the memory, stuck on regrettable. It's medical, the only way to get you off my mental and get you off my genitals.
You are listening to the classical music.
It's musical cheers. For each song that ends, I lose a friend who reveres my tongue, lashing out at the same people he fears. Too ashamed to be different, he walks away in tears. I declare, I offer my sincere apologies. Showing that I am one among the prodigies, to give it up right after, to end the perfect chapter. Truth is, I don't need to be another stranded rapper, disappointing the fuck out of my mama, with the music that I made for her and papa, and everyone else involved. But I keep on speaking my mind.